us, it was really what not about New Zealand. Everything is beautiful here. The people are nice. It's not like in Australia where everything wants to kill you. But it's just that everything works here. It's beautiful. People are nice. Yeah. I don't know about you.
Yeah, just the feeling about the whole, you know, when we've landed here, the atmosphere is nice and clean. Everything is clean outside. No litter, you know, lovely parks. I mean, we're in the city center and it's like 10 minutes walk up and in a lovely green park with lovely trees. You know, it's a lovely, a relaxed atmosphere.
No, just the atmosphere, it's palpable, yeah. You know, it's just that really vibey and everybody, I don't know, the people that we've met are really, really nice. Like, extraordinarily nice, yeah.
Very friendly people as well.
The views, breathtakingly beautiful. I mean, we are outdoorsy people.
Yeah.
You can walk literally 10 minutes anywhere and then you'll think, this is probably the nicest view. It's the most pretty thing I've ever seen. And then the next 10 minutes, the same thing happens. And yeah, it's just lovely. Yeah.
And what's outstanding for me is the public transport system.
Amazing.
You know, just enter Google Maps where your destination is and it tells you exactly which bus to take or which ferry or which train.
And how everything long you're going to walk?
Yeah, everything is on time.
Yeah, everything's on time.
On time.
We've waited for a bus, I think the longest that was late was 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Ooh, bad.
So, excellent transport system.
You know, coming from South Africa or anywhere really, and you don't have a job, you have to leave your family behind, you don't know how it works there, just being with people that you feel that are, they've got your back and they really work to help you and you can phone them almost any time, it just gives you peace of mind, a lot of it.
Yeah. We've had some email conversations with the agents here while we were still in South Africa. And so we built up a relationship, and when we got here and actually to meet the people and see the faces, I mean, it's like you actually know them in a total strange place, you know, an unfamiliar country.
Yeah, it feels like there's not family, but you know, something close to that, and somebody that's got your back, that's, you know, you're familiar with. Yeah, they've been fantastic, I must say. And everything you can ask them silly questions, because I do. Oh, Kelly, definitely Kelly.
Yeah.
Well, also Sarah, I must say, we've been working through her before we met Kelly. But really everything. And, you know, back when we were in South Africa, there's a time difference of 10 hours. So I'd send them an email in the morning, and then while I was still sleeping, they'd reply. So everything happens right away, quickly, you know. And it's still how it is,
yeah. So it doesn't matter what you need, anything. The
and I think it's good value for money them, too.
Yeah.
You know, really.
Because we don't have any family or friends. Many people have family already here when they come to stay. We don't, we're here fresh.
We've got them.
So that's amazing, the service that they've given.
Yeah.